Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Grade Up. Let's quickly have a roundup of the articles that have come in today's editorial from the Hindu and the Indian Express. First, let's have a look at ignoring the Zuma Kesari. Let's have a look at the articles that have come in the Indian Express. So the first one is about UAPA and anything that relates to UAPA or anything that relates to sedition, archaic laws, new laws, they become really, really important. And we have to give them a complete detailed read. This article is important. I think you have to read this in detail. The second one is about Kalyan Singh. And I think this article is a completely politically aligned one. You could absolutely skip reading this article. The third one is a very interesting one, as well as an important one. This article is about artificial intelligence. You are going to love reading this. Easy but important. Please read this thoroughly. So this was about the Indian Express. Let's move on to the Hindu now. What are the articles that are important here? The first one is staying invested. This article talks about India's interest in Afghanistan, India's relationship with Afghanistan. Thus, anything that pertains to Taliban or Afghanistan or India become really, really important. So this has to be read thoroughly. There is another article in today's Hindu on Afghanistan, which is this one. But if you know already about what has been happening there, you could just skim through this article. That should absolutely be enough. You'll get a fair gist of what the article talks about. So you could skim through it. The third article, bonding rights. This is a completely politically aligned one on the Congress leadership. You could completely skip this article. You don't have to read this. But the last one talks about multiple cyclones that India has witnessed in the past and maybe more to come. This also is an important one. So read this thoroughly, get a fair idea of what this article is talking about. I'll pick up two of these articles today in tomorrow's editorial discussion. I'll see you at 10 a.m. sharp tomorrow and discuss these two articles in detail. Make sure you be on time. And have a great day, everyone.